Here they come! They got smaller boats! Ram them! Got it! Hey, assholes! Tell your bosses to find their own damn treasure!
Keep at bay!
Nathan? Nathan? What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
And around we go. Nice and quiet. Uh-oh.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning. Okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Get to that window. Come on. Move it, sister. Whoa. It's my file. Nathan, come with me, young man. Gotta get to that window. Come on. Move it, sister.
Catherine?
Oh, darn.
Ah, Sister Catherine. I've forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
Come on.
almost there. Sam?
Gotta learn to watch your back.
Right.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. What was that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. There. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Nice jump.
Come on. Yeah, give me a hand. The sister's feeding you enough. The place is kind of empty. Where's everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those. How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt. This way.
Getting there. And there's a road to freedom. Huh. Alley to freedom.
Oh, that was easy. Come on.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me.
Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
You done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
What you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again. Okay. No guts. No glory. Whoa, whoa. Don't think about it. You got this. I got you. See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Yeah, through here.
Right behind you.
Hey, there's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Okay. Right down the middle. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin. You ready, Tarzan?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead. The steeple. Come on.
I can't jump that high.
All right, just go around the corner. It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less. You wait here, and you watch me. Your turn.
Okay.
All right, go ahead. Just don't overthink it.
Oh, crap!
Yeah, of course you did. Yeah, follow me. You know what? How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, Nathan.
Okay. Okay.
All right. After you. Now, head down. Just like that. We're out.
All right.
Check it out. Huh?
Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Yeah, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? All right. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, I gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, all right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? would you do this to me, Sam?
Anyway, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us.
And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. All right? You just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Hey, nothing about our lives has been fair. But we've made it work. Right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
You're gonna have to do a better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, ¿eh?
Gustavo, ¿está esto? ¡Este gringo! ¿Eh? ¡Vuelve ahí! ¡No dejes que este tipo
te gane, Gustavo! A ver cómo sales de esta, cara. ¿Qué tal esto?
Asshole, let go of me.
¡Gánenmelo!
Right back at you.
Lucha como un hombre.
All right.
Dale una paliza.
That's right.
Toma esto, pendejo.
Sí, Gustavo. No puedo.
I got you now.
Derrota ese gringo, amigo.
Vuelve ahí.
Sí, Gustavo.
¿Estás muerto?
Come on.
Dale.
Esto es por meterte con nosotros.
¡Acaba con él!
Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
¡Vuelve a deshacerlo!
Come on, amigo.
¡Shit! ¡Te voy a matar, come mierda! ¡Vuelve
a deshacerlo!
¡Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo!
¡Get off of me!
¡Ya basta!
¡My turn!
¡Tópele la cara!
¡Te agarraste, idiota! ¡Suéltame!
We weren't fighting. Huh? Right, little guy?
Te voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
¡Te voy a sacar tiras por el culo!
¡Solitaria! ¡Cállalo!
¡Te voy a estar esperando aquí, eh!
Abre.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias. Having a great dream, too. Hey. All right, easy. All right, cálmate.
Por favor, no me dejes allá dentro de nuevo.
Es por tu culpa, pendejo.
Hey, any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
Hey, nice to see you. Right. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo.
Te lo mostraré Vargas,
cuando regreses.
Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos
atrás.
De él.
¡Muévanse! ¡Quítense, cabrones!
Hey, hey. Tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Go. Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
I do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Te lo advertí. No escuchaste.
¿Qué estás mirando?
Nada, amigo. No
atrás. De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Where are you taking me anyway?
You'll see. No, no. Not that way.
Oh, all right.
After you.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left. Your other left?
Yes, sir.
Through there.
Through here? Take these cuffs off, or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Now, come on, Vargas. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The guns way.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in a Spaniard's prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
Oh, it's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Now, come on.
Oh.
Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it, since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan. Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. It is just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
Great, thanks. Do that again. There we go, piece of cake. Bingo. Now we're in business. This should do the trick. Here we go. Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post. Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward. Gotta find the highest cell. Hard to believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay, where to? Yeesh. I thought the modern prison was bad. I can barely believe this place is still standing. Spanish sure knew how to build a sturdy prison. Wonder how many pirates died here. Alright, not gonna lie. This is pretty awesome. Sam is missing out. Here we go. Burns' cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin? Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah. There's the other half. Now then. That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign. All these squiggles and scratches must mean something. Say again. The Scorpio sign. And a Roman numeral, too. 10 and 2. X and II. This is it. Alright. Time to head back.
Come on!
Gotta watch that first step. Down we go. Huh. Now what? Whoa! Careful.
Time.
Yeah, I see Rafe do that. There goes my shoulder. There's Vargas.
I want a cut. I want in.
Now we're talking.
You made it. What'd you find? Drake? What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Mierda.
There any plans to this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah.
Right. When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
That's a nice acting, Vargas. Almost as good as mine.
Te puedo decir, eh? Suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, eh?
Jesus, they worked you over good. You all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right.
Nah.
You just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, Come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
All right.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Yeah, shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more private.
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so, what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive...
We receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
It's a benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah, the penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
During the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. Okay? He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
It can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I had my doubts about you, too, but... Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shithole. Let me guess, this is the guy you picked a fight with?
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, ¿okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. ¡Aquí no sales!
Hey, you know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Jesus, did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later. Come here, you.
How you doing, little brother?
I'm good for now.
Remember, jab, strike. Jab, strike. Guys, get this dude off me.
Mándalos al infierno.
Nathan, deal with this asshole.
Sam,
some help here.
Thanks.
¡Muerto!
Espera.
Ya basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. ¡Alíñense!
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband?
Vargas. ¡Cállate! Who do you think you are? ¡Llévalo a su celda!
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina.
Déjanos. Déjenos.
Took you long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
What can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. We're willing to give you, 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. I mean, 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on! God damn it.
Rafe, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know. Get outside and figure it out. Get in!
The window!
Hurry up!
Now!
There, it's open!
We got it!
Let's go!
Talk about.
Come on!
I don't see the lighthouse.
Now let's just get away from the guards.
Down this way!
Seriously?
Let's clean house!
right, we need to catch up with Ray.
Quickly. I thought you trusted him.
I do. What point? There's a vent here. Help me push.
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on. After you.
They're everywhere.
We'll be fine. Just keep going.
Okay. Looks clear.
Damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
Oh, shit.
Guard!
Hola, amigo.
Right. Good to see you. Pick down that ladder for us.
We're close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
We don't celebrate yet. Right. Let's keep searching over there. Find us. There it is.
Come on!
Hey, don't drop the rocks.
Ah, hell.
On me! Get to the wall!
Now! Sam! Just keep going! Go!
Pull you up!
I got you! Come on!
Sam! No! No, you hold on!
Hold on! Sam!
Give me your other arm!
Come on, reach! No!
We gotta move.
No, no, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No, no, I can't. I can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Sam. Oh, God, no. No.
No.
Oh, God, no. No.
Shit.
Oh, God. Okay. Okay, gotta get out of here. Sam. I'm coming, I'm coming. Okay, keep going, okay?
Thank you. Alright. Made it to the bottom.
Okay. According to your signal, you're at the coordinates. Any sign of our hall?
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
Alright. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Hey, by my watch, you're down to a quarter tank. You wanna come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
All right.
Hey, I got something here.
What is it?
No rust, bright color. Maybe it hit the rocks, tore off before tumbling.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
It's beat up, but intact. What do we got here? All right, I can see the cargo. Looks like most of the crates are here.
Can you get an accurate count?
I'm gonna have to go inside for that. Stand by. All right, here we go. There. Whoa. Morning, fellas. All right, I'm in. Well, looks like a lot of it's still strapped down. See, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be nearby. I got this. Ha! Found one. Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what, secure the other crate first, then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
You see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
Found the other crate.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon. All right, that's 1 crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you, sling's on its way down. Coming down. Okay, it's in position. Hook up the trailer, we'll raise it up a bit for you.
Okay, got the cable. Gonna try looping it around one of the axles.
That should work.
Yeah. That's one.
All right, you watch your oxygen now.
That's fine. And that's 2. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
All right, get clear. We'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go. Okay. That enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Okay. I got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others. Cargo present and accounted for. And with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
I'd love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got it. Going up. Look at that beauty. How you feeling?
Feeling better now that I'm out of that river. I'm gonna stink like fish for a week.
All right. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang on. What's up, boys?
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
Drake, gotta say that wasn't the slowest dive I've ever sat through.
Hold on, is that a compliment? Because I'm stunned.
Nah, you know what's stunning? Your smell.
I don't know, man. I kind of like it. Reminds me of your mom.
That's cold, man. I'm gonna tell her you said that, too.
How'd we do?
How do you think?
Full recovery?
Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
Making the rest of you look good.
Wait a minute. Oh, this isn't right. Let me read this.
There! Good to go!
Hey, how much longer are you gonna be?
We just got this thing out of the water. Give us an hour or so.
We'll wrap it up as fast as you can. We've got shipping vessels waiting.
Don't you worry.
Dick.
Let's wrap this up later. My hero. Come on. Let's go see what you brought us. Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
No, thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Yeah, well, either way, it's gonna be a while till the next dive.
What are you talking about? What about Thursday's job? Mm-hmm. Oh, come on, no.
Got underbid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough. Let's see here now. Care to do the honors?
Yeah, sure. Thanks. Wow. Look at that. We struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full recovery.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down and make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys? No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just going to do the paperwork and get home and crash. A rain check, though?
All right. Suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Hey, Nate, hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
I got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are a persistent one, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one, he's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours, he get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits?
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money. For the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. No. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me,
I'm not gonna change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me, okay?
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
Really did your homework on this one. Narrow down the search area. It would make a hell of a find. Son of a bitch. No way. You are going with the others. Your big brother some years back. One of the stranger things I've collected along the years. A Spanish doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk? Sir Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully. Look at us. Shambhala. Miss you, pal. Sir Francis and his elaborate puzzles. Thanks for nothing, St. Dismas. My style anymore. Now this was a crazy ride. Another lifetime, Chloe. Yeah. Here they come. Take cover. Surrounded. Bullseye. Right. Take that. And that. In business. No, no, I'm out of ammo. Yeah, bring it. Eat plastic. Gotcha. Like a pro.
Yeah, I'll be right there.
Well, playtime's over. See you next time. Is this what you're working on? Wow, we really need to go on another vacation. Been too long. Thank you.
You were up there a long time.
Well, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
Oh, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks. Done. Okay. Oh!
Finish it?
Yeah.
Oh.
You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
It looks good.
Mm-hmm. So, how was your day?
What?
Hmm?
Got none of that.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
Oh, some brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck we got. Apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh, dear Lord.
Kind of, so, it, boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shock to the lungs, like the second that you got off the plane. So kind of took this U-turn.
Ah! What?
Where are you?
I'm in here, being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh.
Yeah.
Interesting. What's my article about?
What? This one? Flights in Bangkok that are having troubles with them because the smog and they can't land.
Wow.
All right, I'm sorry.
No, it was valiant.
I was in the really ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asked me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
You know what? I don't want it. Really. I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky. All right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
You could call Sullivan. You haven't seen him
Elena,
in what, 2 years?
Well, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them. No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I clean. It's fine. I mean, at least let me try to earn it or something. Let me play you for it.
You'll play me for
it? Yeah. Your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's
right.
Jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that.
Really?
So what do you say? Chicken? Is it a bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
Okay. Watch and learn.
Oh, I'm learning, all right.
Is this it?
No, it has to load.
Load?
Yes.
This is taking a really long time.
You have no patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to... Okay, here we go.
Crash Bandicoot.
Is there a problem?
No, no, just, how do you make it go?
Push the start button.
I knew that.
All right.
I got it.
Okay, so you want to run towards the camera.
Run to the camera. Got it.
And the circle button is your spin attack.
Spin attack!
Yeah, press X to jump.
Right. Which one's X?
Right thumb.
Got it.
You'll want to jump over all the pits and the obstacles.
Come on, that's like my thing.
Okay, run away from the boulder.
Why is the boulder chasing me?
Just run away from it.
I did nothing to this boulder.
Use your spin attack.
Which button?
Circle spin attack.
Oh, yeah. Way to go there.
Not bad, not bad.
What is that thing? A fox?
A bandicoot.
Looks like a fox. It's like a fox in jeans.
Okay, smash the boxes.
Why is a fox smashing crates?
Bandicoot, and that's just, it's what he does.
It's a fox, and it's not very realistic.
Perfect.
By the way, foxes can't do this.
It's a bandicoot.
That doesn't look anything like a bandicoot.
Have you ever seen a bandicoot?
No, but I'm sure they don't wear sneakers.
Okay, grab the fruit.
What does the fruit do?
100 gives you an extra life.
100? Who's got time to pick 100 pieces of fruit?
Good, good. There you go.
Is that it?
You asked for it.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I practically had it.
You can give it another shot. Come on, double or nothing. My car could really use a good cleaning.
Really? You gonna start the smack talk
There's
now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I just switch it.
Wow.
It's way easier on
Just keep
mode.
Talking. Keep talking.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
In real life, what can you do?
I'm
Show me. What can you
I'm
do in real
you.
Life?
What do you think about that? Huh?
Hey, are you happy?
Yeah, of course. You? Really?
Come here.
Not open yet. We're closed. Come on, man. All right, I'm coming. Coming. Asshole. Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm, looking for my little brother. It's about your height. A little bit leaner. Definitely less gray in the temples.
Sam?
It's good to see you again, Nathan.
God, Sam!
Oh, all right. Take it easy, take it easy.
How? I thought you... I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did. Right there.
Huh? Jesus.
Well, the doctors, they patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan, we killed a guard. Okay, so they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
Jesus, Sam, I... Man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have come
back. You would have come back. I know, Nathan. No. What's important now, though, is that I'm out. Hey, you still with me?
Need some air.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
I just might. It's a lot to digest, you know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here? Find me?
All right, wait. Slow down. Hey?
Have a seat.
I want to hear about you.
Huh? Me?
Yeah.
What's to tell?
Well, call some of your old contacts. Tell me some pretty crazy-ass stories.
These were crazy stories.
Got shot, hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas?
Yeah, that actually happened.
Come on, man, what did I miss?
Jeez, Sam, where do I start?
Start with the best part.
All right, you remember the that beautiful astrolabe that I had that belonged to Sir Francis Drake?
Oh, yeah, the one that, what's her name, stole in Cartagena?
Marlowe.
Yep, Marlowe.
Well, I tracked it down, and all I had to do was fake my own death.
That sounds easy enough.
I mean, what can I say? Another lost city destroyed, and we made it out alive.
Barely.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, it was. I wish you could have been there.
No, it's literally unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine, and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah, well, it's a story of my life, I guess. But, you know, I managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Mm. Paid off the car, the house, engagement ring. I'm married. I can't believe Elena from the stories. That's my wife. You gotta come meet her tonight, dinner at my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you. Shit, I gotta tell her all about you.
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
What? What are you talking about? What kind of trouble?
Does the name Hector Alcazar ring a bell with you?
Yeah, he's the drug lord.
Mm-hmm.
Butcher of Panama, right? Why?
It's a funny story, but, last year he was my cellmate. So this is how I got out of prison.
Not reading tonight.
Samuel, come here. Listen. The guards. They're singing.
Well, they're probably drunk.
Perhaps. But they are content. How can they be content with their small lives? Their miserable jobs?
Well, I mean, they have wives to go home to. What do we got? Huh? No offense.
We have ambition.
Oh.
And when we get out of here, that ambition will take us to places these idiots cannot even imagine.
Yeah, well, amen to your optimism.
What will you do when you get out, Samuel?
That's if I get out of here. I'm sure you can imagine.
I can. But I want to hear you say it.
I will find the greatest pirate treasure of all time, which I am sure you are sick of hearing about by now.
Oh, no. The tale of Henry Avery and his 400 million in jewels and gold has become a sweet lullaby for me. Do you really think you can find it?
Given the opportunity? Absolutely.
Ambition. What is that Avery quote?
I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune.
I like how he thinks.
What the hell was that?
The opportunity of a lifetime.
Señor Alcázar,
Un gusto verlo.
Sáqueme de aquí.
Oh.
¿Qué hacemos con él?
Samuel, are you ready to seek your fortune?
Yeah.
Vámonos.
Holy shit.
Los demás están en posición.
En camino. Todo va de acuerdo al plan, señor.
Fantástico.
How long have you had this planned?
Since the moment I set foot in this place. Samuel, keep up. We're going to have to move quickly.
Holy shit.
Pedazo de
mierda. La puerta.
Nunca saldrás de aquí.
Silencio. Jesus. These men are sadistic. We're doing the world a favor, huh? Here. You'll need this. You remember how to use it?
Yeah, it'll come back to me.
Abran todas las puertas.
Hector. You do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly. Háganlo. Stay close, Sammy.
I see. So now what?
Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Sí. Busquen dónde cubrirse.
Samuel, get behind something.
What? Why?
Just do it. Are you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah.
outpost.
Okay.
El área está asegurada.
Estamos bien. Samuel! Come on. Samuel, take cover. Samuel, in a minute, we will either be free or dead. Are you ready? Shit!
Next for Samuel Drake, huh?
Jesus, what is next? I think a bath. I'm gonna sleep on a real bed. Maybe find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is. So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know what it is.
Yeah, I do, okay? But listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid leads. Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take it easy!
I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here.
I can get it, okay? I just need some time.
Tell me, Uncle Gio. You see, the problem is, I'm having all these doubts into my mind.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear.
How long?
6 months.
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
3 months. Half the treasure.
Now, if you run or try to hide the treasure, or do something really stupid like go to the authorities, I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you. Here. Come on. Now, the nearest town is 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh? Vamos.
When I find it.
Then what?
Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect. Buena suerte, Samuel.
So, Alcazar lets me go, and here we are.
This is bad.
We just pick up the trail where we left off and...
Wait, trail? Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe.
Moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
Well, I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this. It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama...
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, all right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Oh, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Huh? Yeah. And where are you going to get the money to outbid all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're going to try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like, anybody, Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
No, absolutely not. I don't trust
Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
Sam, there's got to be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
Hey, hon, it's me.
Hey.
Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this.
What?
Jameson just walked in here with the permits.
Wow, that's great.
Yeah. I know, but it's like I'm gonna take that Malaysia job after all.
See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. It looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Just keep it simple.
Right. Simple.
And it'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam. He knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no. I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us.
Eventually. But, I mean, come on, you have to at least just for 1 second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.